My name's JP Dinnell. I'm originally from Sacramento, California, born and raised. All I wanted to do when I was growing up was be a SEAL. I'm here to talk to you about the mindset that we had in training and how it prepared us for combat, and what we learned in combat and how we applied it to training to better the guys that were going overseas. Aggression is not towards people, it's towards making things happen, seizing the initiative, getting the job done. When we got attacked, we came back with a controlled violence of action that the enemy had never seen before. Contact rear, bop, 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 bop. Another guy comes around the corner, engage him.
You can't win if you don't step foot on the field. You have to be in the game 100%.
We put the fear into their hearts. They knew who we were. What is the mission? Do you believe in the mission?
Your guys and gals cannot perform their duties if they don't understand truly why they are doing what they need to do.
Your team's attitude is a reflection of leadership. You guys realize that you can make excuses or make things happen. You can't do both.